force idea. So, the United States and France has decided that instead of perhaps actually going through with this resolution and probably failing in all of its ideals, we have decided to instead to try to include all of the better ideas that many of the nations here seem to have agreed upon into the resolution that India and Russia and Japan have been working on.
Thank you.
we agree that China needs to.
United States will stand diplomatically. We will remain peaceful in here. Let's see, as far as the United States being off policy or the United States supporting Japan by wanting them to come in here, I remind China and the Russian Federation that they too both voted to have Japan represented in this body. So no one was against it. China and Russian Federation, I also challenge you to give me legal documentation, legal evidence of this, you know, the missile thing in Japan, or China, as China argues it. Legal. It has been said that a Russian spy had brought evidence in, and obviously, you know, that's not legal and it's not very legitimate. You give legal proof. The United States will be more than happy to discuss, if it is found there, taking it down. The United States will be diplomatic about that. And as far as the treaty goes, again, the United States will be diplomatic about discussing that also. But not being in favor of China does not mean that we are not being diplomatic. It does not mean that we're not being neutral. Because I'm sure there are some things Japan's doing that the United States will work with to make sure that, you know, they compromise to make China pleased. Pointing the finger at the United States is kind of old and it's kind of surprising. Right now the problem is the troops that are stirring up in the area. This is what the Security Council needs to take care of. The Security Council, hence the joke security, taking care of security in the area. I challenge all the delegates here to remain diplomatic and to use peaceful words and maybe more calming tones also. No, I'd rather have a thought about if they're found out of the region, they have to be pulled out.
First, resolution number one. United States made clear that they don't really disagree with the Geneva Convention, but that they are concerned with the phrasing of the Geneva Convention. The United States tried to make a friendly amendment to the resolution that would consider to review the Geneva Convention to make it better and maybe able for nations that haven't ratified it yet. And because it didn't pass and we are running out of time, I can't agree to that resolution. Resolution number 2.5 is better. It says that we are trying to revise the Basel Convention and that we want to do from saying that it also has a place in it that it wants to have a communication system that the countries communicate with each other or something. I think I'm so the US supports resolution number 2.
The delegate is accepting points of information.
Tell that story a million times.
Why don't you with us?
Yeah, we're filming? Awesome.
Don't let this ugly face fool you, I'm actually pretty cool.
Can I film?
As the head delegate from Bangladesh, I veto not only this video, but Mr. Chisnell's right to tape AJ, a member of our team, from getting his award. Thank you.